Hello, my name's Kalia. I am 15 years old. I was diagnosed with ovarian cancer at the age of 14. My belly got really big, but I thought that I was putting on weight. Then I started doing exercises, I started running up hills, doing push-ups, but nothing was working. My mum said, come here, let me touch your belly. So she's touched my belly. And you know when you have fat, it jiggles. It wasn't jiggling, it was as if I was like pregnant. So it was just hard. The pain was so much that I just started crying, I couldn't sleep.
Within like 2 hours, she had like 3 scans. By the time it was the end of the day, she had 5 scans, including an MRI scan. So I knew something was wrong. When I saw what was inside of her, I thought, oh my goodness.
So I had a tumour in my ovary. It went all the way up to my chest. Yeah, and what they did was they operated me and they took the tumour out.
Ovarian cancer is one of the less common cancers. Typically, it accounts for about 2% of cancers in women, and a woman's lifetime chance of getting ovarian cancer is about 1 in 50, so 2%. Very rare in teenagers. More usual for women who have not had children, women who have had infertility treatment, women who have not been on the combined oral contraceptive pill, which protects, and women who have not breastfed. Having said that, any woman can get ovarian cancer.
I searched up on the web, what is ovarian cancer? Like, what is this? So I started to see lots of women, 40, 38. I was like, I'm not old, why is this happening to me? Like, why are there no teenagers? Like, I wanted to relate to someone, I needed help, okay, that everything is gonna be okay. All I saw was elderly people and it didn't end well. They did tell me that there is a possibility that it could come back again. I hope that it does not come back again. If it does come back again, they would have to do another operation because chemotherapy would just give me more of the side effects than help me. And they did say that I would have early menopause, yeah. You should enjoy every little moment in life. But I know that I can't see the future. I can't create the future, but I hope that everything will go as I visualize, and yeah.